Declaration of the blood of Jesus Christ. Church, I want you to take these words and declare the power of the blood over yourself, your family, and everything that belongs to you. Father God, I come to you in the name of Jesus and call heaven and earth to witness this day that I am what your word says that I am. We declare the church was purchased with the blood of Jesus Christ. Acts chapter 20 verse 28. We declare Jesus Christ is our propitiation through the blood of Jesus. Romans 3:25. I declare that I am justified by the blood of Jesus Christ. Romans 5:9. I declare I am saved from wrath, judgment by the blood of Jesus Christ. Romans 5:9. I declare I have communion with Jesus Christ by his blood. 1 Corinthians 10:16. I declare that I have the New Testament covenant, written binding contract in the blood of Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 11:25. I declare that I have redemption by the blood of Jesus Christ. Ephesians 1:7. I declare that I have deliverance through the blood of Jesus Christ. I declare that I have salvation through the blood of Jesus Christ. Ephesians 1:7. I declare that I am born again by the blood of Jesus Christ. John chapter 1 verse 12 and 13. I declare that I have forgiveness of all sins by the blood of Jesus Christ. Ephesians 1:7. I declare I have been brought near to God by the blood of Jesus Christ. Ephesians 3:13. Ephesians 2:13. I declare that Jesus Christ has made peace for me through the blood of his cross. Colossians 1:20. I declare that Jesus has reconciled me by his blood. Colossians 1:20. I declare that Jesus has cleansed my conscience of dead work through his precious blood. Hebrews 9:14. I declare that Jesus has given me remission of all sins by his blood. Hebrews 9:22. I declare the blood of Jesus gives me boldness to enter God's presence. Hebrews 10:19. I declare that through the blood of Jesus I am now sanctified and set apart for God's service. Hebrews 10:29. I declare that now that I am cleansed and covered by the blood of Jesus, therefore the destroyer, Satan, cannot touch me or overpower me. Hebrews chapter 11 verse 28. I declare that Jesus Christ is now my mediator of his new covenant through his blood. Hebrews 12:24. I declare that through the blood of Jesus I am now made holy. Hebrews 13:12. I declare that through the blood of the everlasting covenant of Jesus Christ I can now be made complete in every good work to do God's will. Hebrews 13:20 and 21. I declare that through the blood of Jesus I now have grace and peace. 1 Peter 1:2. I declare that Jesus became our sacrificial lamb through the shedding of his precious blood. 1 Peter 1:19. I declare that the blood of Jesus Christ cleanses us from all sin. 1 John 1:7. I declare that the Holy Spirit bears witness to the blood of Jesus. 1 John 5:6. I declare that it is the love of Jesus toward us that washes us from our sin. Revelation 1:5-6. I declare that Jesus Christ is the only worthy one to fulfill the purpose of God. Revelation 5:9. We declare that we are overcomer of the devil by our confession of the power of the blood of Jesus Christ. Revelation 12:11. We declare that Jesus Christ is our Passover lamb, Exodus 12, 11, 1 Corinthians 5, 7. We declare that we partake of Holy Communion in remembrance of the shedding of the blood of Jesus Christ for us, Mark 14, 22 to 25. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over my spirit, soul, mind, health, and body. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over my family and my household's protection. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over my children's protection. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over my finances, my earning, my work, my education, and businesses. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over my property, house, car, material things that God has blessed. I declare by the power of the blood of Jesus that the devil has no power to steal, kill, or destroy every blessing that God has blessed me with. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over our church, Gateway City Church, and their families. By faith in Jesus' name, I declare the power of the blood of Jesus over our going out and our coming in. All these we declare in the name of Jesus, the power of the blood. The power of the blood. The blood of Jesus is power. The blood of Jesus speaks better than the blood of Abel. The blood of Jesus has indestructible life. The blood of Jesus can save our life. The blood of Jesus can protect us from every evil. There is power in the blood. There is life in the blood. There is resurrection power in the blood. So believe the blood. Declare the blood. Confess the blood. Plead the blood. Shout the blood out loud. Sing the blood of Jesus Christ. And God will protect you. Thank you. Amen and amen.